Hey guys, I've got some more Ron Paul news to give you. Just take a couple of minutes here. There were a couple of articles that were released today, one from Breitbart and one from the Daily Caller. The first one from the Breitbart website, the author of this article, and I'll link it to this video right below, it says that according to a source close to Ron Paul, it is being said that Ron Paul is no longer a Republican, mainly due to how the RNC treated his delegates last week at the convention. And on top of that, he's still not ruling out a third party run. And as we all know, he's going on Jay Leno tonight. And, there's been rumors going around on the internet that he could, make some kind of special announcement of what he's going to do exactly. I can tell you this, he is not going to endorse Gary Johnson for president. This is according to Jesse Benton, who is, as you know, the Ron Paul campaign chairman. And this was according to the Daily Caller article that was also released today, and saying, Jesse Benton saying that he's not going on there to endorse Gary Johnson, and also saying that he's not really going to make an announcement at all. So, I mean, but still, according to the Breitbart article, there was a Sunday conference that was pretty big over the phone with Ron Paul. There was many people listening in, and they're saying that he hasn't ruled out a third party run. It's in my opinion, I made a video on this previously a couple days ago, and I still believe that it's highly unlikely he's going to make a third party run, that he would somehow jump on the Libertarian ticket, kick off Gary Johnson's VP running mate, and it would be a Ron Paul, Gary Johnson team. I would love for that because I'm getting tired of the two-party system, tired of the Republican establishment, tired of the Democratic establishment. We have two crappy candidates running for president. And it doesn't matter, who wins, Obama or Romney. It's not going to matter. And I don't want to read any more of these little Republican Romney supporter comments saying, "A vote for anybody but Romney is a vote for Obama." Shut up. Really? I'm voting for already Gary Johnson. A vote for Gary Johnson is not a vote for Obama. It's a vote for Gary Johnson. And you got to look at it this way. What if I was some type of liberal Democrat who voted for Obama 4 years ago, and now because I'm upset with Obama or I don't agree with him on many of the things that he's doing in the past 4 years, I now want to take a second look at a third party candidate, and I like Gary Johnson and I agree with him on a lot of things. And that is the case. I mean, if you look at some recent polls, Gary Johnson is not only pulling votes away from Romney, he's also pulling a lot of votes away from Obama. So you can't just make this assumption that people who aren't voting for Romney but instead want to vote for third party is somehow a vote for Obama. It could be, like I said, it could be like a liberal Democrat or a longtime independent liberal who's voting for Johnson, and you can construe that as somehow a vote for Romney. I mean, if you were playing it on the other side. But anyway. Yeah, I will link up those two articles. You can check them out. Stay tuned tonight on NBC Tonight Show with Jay Leno. Ron Paul makes an appearance on there. Who knows if he makes a special announcement or not? I highly doubt it, but still, internet rumors are fun to look at, and always gets people's hopes up. But like I said, it's time to move on. It's time to support Gary Johnson. It is obvious he is the one who is running on the third party. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.